Yo, stream. Plunderstorm. Here. Just so you can see the thing. Well, let's try it out. See what it's all about. Get my butt whooped. I don't know how much this will play, by the way, either. We'll try it out. See if it's fun. See if it's something that I'll do to at least finish the renown rewards.
Ahoy there! Hope you're ready for a bit of plunder and fun.
Ooh. Can roll on water. Oh, gross, dude. It's R? I don't like that. I don't. Oh, dude.
All hands on deck.
R and T, I should change those to a 1 and 2. You just gotta run through that shit. It's damaging and stunning enemies' hits. Just gotta run through this stuff. Oh, no way! Print a zone that speeds up spell cooldowns for all pirates. No. I don't like how you have to, when you die, you're... Oh, I should move these cameras, by the way. Do I want a PvP?
Storms are coming. Don't
Here's your charge mark that makes damage taken briefly. Dude's level 4, dude. Dude, I am so fucked. Oh, 1,094. Oh, and then you're stuck spectating until the end of it. Oh, you can leave the match. Okay. Okay, no, that's cool. You can change your weapon. I mean, it's not much, but... Yeah, I need to figure out, though. I don't think I want to use R. Yeah, no. We gotta remap this. I don't know, dude.
All hands on deck.
Damn.
There be treasure away. Moving. There's treasure to be found.
What does this do? Oh, shoot. Okay. Someone's fighting up there. Why'd this person attack me? Okay, that's pretty cool. Yeah. 292. Complete quests and collect plunder. What? Quests. I didn't even pay attention to that. Being able to leave is nice.
Hey everyone! The new hire, mate is here!
Wait, was that the dude?
Under an adventure's about to begin.
Okay.
Last one back's eating leftover sardines.
Too far away.
What?
Oh,
I can't ride it, dude. My gosh, dude. You ain't catching me. Somebody over there. Only have 250 so far. I see you're
get moving or die trying.
I wonder how quickly the storm kills you. I don't know if you're supposed to be able to dodge this stuff, and I'm just doing a really bad job. Oh. Somebody die to it? Oh no, it's killing randoms. Oh shit.
Get moving or die trying.
god, dude. This is interesting.
Ahoy there! Hope you're ready for a bit of plunder and fun.
Smoke bomb. I like that one. This chain one that I was getting slapped up by seemed pretty good. I'm getting kind of used to using the R button too. Obviously, I do it in other games.
Ready your weapons, you! Scallywags!
Scallywags! I wonder if you can go in the mines.
Well, don't just stand there. Get moving! Oh, are these not, there's level different ranks to these. I just totally stole this from this person. I feel kind of bad about it.
Oh, yeah.
We killed two people.
So it's multiple people, multiple hits versus immunity and silence. Okay, that immunity and silence is pretty good. Line AoE. Nah, dude, I think the bomb's gonna be better. Might be worth going and killing that big dude. It's already maxed out. Oh, I see, they stack. The max level is, I wonder. Also, I don't have a movement ability. I think that guy gave up after. I think I should have kept the bomb. Although the line is still pretty good, I guess. Team players remain and
get moving. Storm's coming.
Oh my gosh, dude, it becomes really hard to beat people, or they just run away. Dead. Yeah, 414 reps, not bad. Yeah, I don't think I'm ever gonna win one of these though, because again, this is PvP in this game. I've never been great at PvP in this game. It has something to do with just the way it moves, like the movement's not slow, but it's not like as responsive. Wait, why can't I? Why won't it let me play again? Oh, okay.
Well, well, watch this. Here to have some fun.
I like this plan of kind of landing away from people and running. I just need to find good running stuff. Oh, this has health. I'm just not realizing it.
I am out of range.
Motherfucker took it. That's the other thing I don't like. Okay, so you chain a target. And you use it to get back to them.
The plunder and adventure's about to begin.
All right. I was curious to see if these caves are in play. It looks like kind of. Do I want to kill this person? Or more likely get killed by them? Probably. This fire one is good. Caltraps maybe get what? It's a oh. Oh my gosh, dude. There we go. Thank you. That means there's somebody up there. This wins. Hold to increase lunge. Versus what is this? Engulf yourself in flames and rush forward. Damn James, you pass through. No, that's just too good. I didn't mean to kill these people. I mean, I did. I targeted them, but I just figured they'd target me, so. Ooh. What is this? Yeah, I don't need a slow. Especially because I'm not using anything that pairs well with it. This, okay, the fire dude is insane. Repel seems like it'd be good, but. You don't seem to gain like any extra XP from. Actually, I guess I haven't been paying that much attention to it. I don't know if you get a lot from killing people or just surviving or just collecting all this stuff. Someone's fighting that big dude over there. Someone's over there. I like this one a lot. Oh, I didn't know you could hold the charge. Damn it.
Storms are coming. Don't get caught dragging your feet.
Shit. I do like how that's a targetable. Oh, he just... Oh, level 6, baby. Guy's level 7.
That's a bush.
You better scoot and loot these scurvy dogs.
This level 8, dude, bro. Come on. I like the short cooldown on this. Oh, come on, dude. Thank you for the push.
Get moving or die trying.
I don't know how I'm still alive. Oh, so close. But again, that feels like somebody who probably PvP's. Just being able like to have movement down in this is a huge advantage. Indeed.
Ahoy! Do you love our land? You made it!
Quaking Leap. Hulk and Hooligan. That ice one is interesting because you actually have to target the person. Oh yeah, okay, they do have. There be treasure. Let's see.
Time to earn your keep, you bilge rats.
That was bad. I was gonna say, I thought I saw a couple chests up here. Hey, Firewind. I see a purple one down there. Dude, what? Oh, this side maybe? No.
I must get closer.
That's just a chest I can't get. Okay, so I think I remember this one. Stuns and long range. Is it another charge one? No. Uh-oh. Looks like I got somebody racing me over here. Oops. Nice.
Storms are coming. Don't get caught dragging your feet.
Two people over there. Okay, a line AoE versus a frontal cone. I keep thinking I need to loot those guys. Okay, that's pretty cool. Level 4. Of course. I'll stick with these. No one's gonna come across my chest. Dude, how are these? What is that? Guy's level 6. Ah, crap. And of course. No. I think I'm dead here. Yeah. Hmm.
as a pirate say, yarg welcome, matey.
Yarg welcome. There's a decent amount of range with this. I didn't realize how far back you can kind of be. That's not even like, I don't even think you can use that in here, can you? I've never gone into this city, but I just always assumed it was gonna go poorly.
Last one back, Satan left over society.
So I know there's at least one other person here. I should try to get a level up before I fight somebody. I have one ability. Someone's been clearing out these people. They're in this building, I think. Oh, they're not. See a fight?
Get moving or die trying.
I don't know where the people went. Yeah. All right, last one. Then I'm switching games. Oh, This is interesting, though. This is something I'll probably play little bits of here and there until I finish the renown grind for it.
Welcome, or as the pirates say, yarg welcome, matey.
It's weird, though. It's a weird thing to have, you know, just like come out with. Oh, did I not realize we have a double jump? I've never. Ooh. See at least three people going in there.
Last one back's eating leftover sardine.
People here. This guy's beating me with a map. I think I'd rather have that over smoke bombs. Ooh. There's a downstairs. Release a charge block that negates damage taken briefly. It's just out here to the left. Maybe not just.
Get moving or die trying.
Level 5. We're not making that mistake again. Person's level 4.
these scurvy dogs!
Oh, the chickens, dude. I'm gonna be able to help kill that thing.
Get moving or die trying.
Dude, what is this? Ah, yeah. I was there. We're getting there. Good stuff. All right, switching games. Do, 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 do. Where are we going to switch to? Let's see. Maybe some Battlefield 2042. Do 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 do. Oh, there's an update. A lot of people. A 58 gig update. That seems pretty big. I could do a little bit of Fortnite while I'm waiting for this. Oh, it's a 6 gig update. Or Helldivers. Helldivers. Ooh.
Super Earth.
I gotta figure out if I want my cameras on the right again. I think I do. Do 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 do. Oops. There we are. I've been doing easy. Oh. That's right, I'm on the automaton front right now. But we'll probably switch to medium and then randomly get paired with some people.
Upon which anvil shall freedom's hammer fall, Helldiver?
Probably do that, but I'm gonna go pee real quick before I enter into a 40-minute mission.
All right. Let us continue our progress.
Retrieve valuable data. Search and destroy. That's a 12-minute bug holes. Yeah, that'd be a good warm-up.
FTL jump to the Astano system. FTL jump successful. Hell pods primed. Mission coordinates locked.
I hit or miss with the laser. I may go for the machine gun. I mean, I like the laser. I like its infinite ammo aspect, but it's really better for automatons or whatever. That democracy music. that music playing randomly all the time now.
The fate of all humanity's children are in your hands. Do not let them fall.
Ooh, I need to make sure. Do I need to die? That is not what I meant to do. What I meant to do was alt tab and make sure I don't need to set this to yes. Okay, good. Oh, that didn't actually do too much damage considering. But I guess I did dive, and that seems to be like the universal survival thing. I deserve that. Hello? Oh, did somebody join?
Helldiver KIA, deploying replacement.
Okay.
Request approved. Reinforcements have been launched. Allied destroyer joining squadron, deploying Helldiver.
Somebody was joining.
Mission at 10 minutes remaining.
This thing's killing us, bro. It's bad.
Allied destroyer joining squadron, deploying Helldiver.
Where's the last one? Is it over here? Or do we already get it? Oop, sorry. I did not mean to shoot this guy. Actually know how to mark on the map.
New mag. Bug out boot spotted. Prepare to exterminate. Calling in an eagle. Fire in the hole. Fire in the hole. Calling down a sentry.
I don't think I've seen any samples.
Reloading.
Dropping a pin. East, 100 meters.
Requesting sentry. Calling in reinforcements.
diver for the cause.
Dude, those things. Those turrets are destroying me.
Request approved. Reinforcements on the way.
I don't even know where I went down at. Whatever, I guess I can just call back down. Oh no, it's up here.
I found something.
Where do we have to go? Up here?
Sample collected.
Tagging map. North, 200 meters.
Tagging map. Northeast, 200 meters.
Left. We can't stay this low much longer, Helldiver.
Dude, that seals the holes, too.
Northwest, 200 meters.
That's friggin' sick. Okay, now that I know that, I'm, you know.
Request confirmed. Shuttle inbound.
Requesting orbital strike. Calling down a sentry. Got a sample. Throwing grenade.
Extraction site. Pelican 1 landing aborted. Regaining altitude.
Sample collected. Reinforcing.
To the enemy.
Coordinates received. This is Pelican 1 returning to extraction radius.
Oh shit, sorry.
Calling it real.
Requesting sentry.
Are you serious, dude?
Request approved. ETA T-minus 1 minute.
Reporting to the front.
Come out!
Dude, somebody took my samples that I dropped. So now I get no samples for this. So that's pretty crappy.
Requesting air support.
ETA T minus 20 seconds.
Going down to support
button. ETA T minus 10 seconds. Clear landing zone.
Ah, okay, cool. That's what I'm gonna do. All right, the sample is shared. Okay, so they are shared. All right, that's different. This whole time I thought they weren't.
All these samples will help fund upgrades to the super destroyer.
At which point I was like, oh, well, that sucks, you know. But no, they're shared. They're squad shared, so that's not too bad.
Mission coordinates locked. Hell pods primed. Engaging orbital.
I was saving up for something. I just don't remember what it was. It's 20. Is that? Never forget my game froze. Okay, there we go.
Left squadron.
Now I'm alone. All right, so this is the secondary, right? Part of me wonders, like, is there something down here, you know? No. Okay, how do I remove things? Hello? Let's switch you to this. Okay, let's switch you to this. Dude, I really want to, but I don't want to use the stratagems it's picked for me. Okay, there we go. Yeah, we'll do the laser this time because it is faster than the machine gun.
Sure.
I also forgot to put this in. Okay, I don't, it's being weird.
Launch initiated.
Whatever. Now I'm kind of wondering why they joined and didn't finish the missions, like the two missions, you know? Well, I guess they just joined though. Time's at 8:30, so we'll probably finish this mission. And then I'll either hop off or I'll switch over to like Battlefield. We'll see. My positioning with this this game seems to like kill wallpaper engine for some reason.
Sending down equipment package.
I wonder if they retrieve these later. think I can Kobe this?
Fire in the hole.
Nope. Sure can't. No way, dude.
Firing orbital barrage, clear the area.
Gatlin's back up, but we'll save that if we can. Oh, hello. Oh, okay, this is the lab that I need to destroy. I don't think I understand how to destroy. Does this like rely on there being bad dudes? Let's see if these guys can help me.
Request approved. Reinforcements have been launched.
Ready to liberate.
Hellbomb, request approved. On its way now.
For prosperity!
Let me get my stuff first.
Clear the area. destroy our way of life.
We gotta find this sub hard drive. Yeah, I did that backup, baby. I think there should be some samples here. That's what this is. We might as well take out the dude over here, dudes. I really have to cart this thing all the way over there now? Son of a...
Throwing grenade.
I don't know if that went in. That HDR man makes that light flash. shit! Alright, so let's activate this puppy. Unfortunately, I'm not gonna have all explosive rounds. Really? Really, dude? My high explosive round go. Smoke might not be so bad for like the last round. I think it'll be better than the static field, because I don't think the static field's gonna do anything to these guys. There we go. Oh, we got some free artillery. So we gotta take this. And make our way over here. We'll clear out bugs along the way. Maybe I should go right for the upload, just because I don't want to have to.
There's something here.
Democracy!
Oh shit, it's gone. I think this requires two people. Yeah, it does. Yeah. The other outpost is kind of off to the left of it, so I guess I could kind of just focus on getting this in first. They did not just break that. Bro, I'm holding this weird. Oh no. Okay, what do we gotta do here? We have to turn the tower basically fully around. Yeah, I just heard it. No, I saw a turret over there.
You will never destroy our way of life.
Then we'll go take care of that, and then we'll extract. Come on.
Freedom spread yet further. Extract when ready.
I just realized this is a bad placement.
Fire in the hole! Get some! Get some!
Not taking that. I think we should be good. I don't really use grenades outside of to close holes. I think we're good.
Extraction is available.
Looking good. Come to think of it, I think there was a little building somewhere over there that might have had samples. Yeah, that one.
Mission at 10 minutes remaining.
Oh wow, I never used the artillery. I don't know if I killed anybody with that.
Coordinates received. This is Pelican 1 returning to extraction radius. Deploying sentry.
Those guys can still jump.
Very nice.
I did not use the artillery at all, pretty much. Should have enough for some of those airstrikes, which seem a lot better than the orbital barrages. Ooh, and I have enough for one of the category upgrades.
Another victory over the Terminate Scourge.
Yeah, another victory. Oh, hold up. Oh, yeah. More guns.
Treason.
I might do that one. Oh. In the future. That's it. What else have I unlocked? That's what I want. I need level 8. Okay, guard dog looks pretty cool too. An auto cannon. Okay, dude, Patriot exosuit looks pretty sick too. This looks pretty good too. I've seen a lot of people with that already. I see how reduced cooldown on stuff for that could be helpful. Look at that. No, I'll save. Well, no, maybe I'll buy one of these Eagle ones. Because like I said, these seem a lot better than the orbital strikes. Oh, unable to destroy buildings. Multiple uses? Although, okay, orbital laser might be pretty sick too. That seems pretty good too. Oh, I'm 18 medals. I should try the SMG, but, or no, when I do the automatons again, I'll do the marksman rifle probably. All right, stream, it's 9:10, I'm gonna hop off. I'll be back tomorrow though for a little bit longer stream. Check it out. Anyway, later. See you tomorrow.